The vision of Tie Day came about in December of 2014 when two little young men came into FD Moon dressed up nice in their ties and their suspenders. And they said, Mr. P, can we have a day that is dedicated to just wearing ties? And I said, absolutely. So we took the opportunity, we decided to make a day of this in Sandridge and other community partners, churches, pastors, different organizations came in and taught the young men how to tie the ties. And from that point on, it's been an annual event.